Hello everybody, Tim here. Welcome back to another video on the channel. Today we're reacting / first time hearing to B.Y.O.B by System of a Down. If you guys like these kind of videos, make sure you drop a like and hit the subscribe button. It helps me out. Let's get right into it. Okay, guitar. It's lit. Oh, we start off with some fast drumming. I like it. They got more fast vocals that some people don't understand. I know this part. Do party, have a real good time. I know this part. Dude, I like how they do like the fast breakdowns go and then they get into like a slow break like this. That's dope. I like that shit. Good job. That drummer's going off. Holy shit. That drummer needs to slow down there. Jeez. La la la. Everybody's going to the party, have a real good time. Dancing in the desert, blowing up the time. Good shit. Where's the breakdown? Here we go. Nope. I like the higher vocals in this song. He does a really good job. Dancing in the desert, blowing up the sunshine. Blast off! It's party time! And we don't live in a fascist nation! Blast off! It's party time! And where the fuck are you? Holy shit, he's going mad. He's going mental over there. Holy shit. Like, damn. I know you guys hate when I pause videos, but like, damn, he's going mental. I'm still headbanging. I'm a drummer, so I like good drums, and this is good drumming. Good shit, I like that. This is a banger. Why do they always send it? I don't know. You tell me, Taj, Tariq, or Carriage, whatever his name is. Now this is a good breakdown, like right here. I like this one right here. That was good. That was a great song. I give that solid. That was great. Like, I know it's headbanging a lot, not talk too much, but like, I gotta start like critiquing more. Like the drumming in it was good. The vocals are pretty good. Like the like right here. This is my favorite part right here. And then the breakdown right here. I like these vocals. And then the ending right here was good. It was a catchy song. Catchy, catchy, catchy. Good shape. System of a Down. You get my seal of approval. That's an 8 out of 10. I feel like if they pronounce the words a little bit better, they're saying like, why do you always send the poor? They're saying, why you always send the poor? But like, it took me a minute to get it. Maybe almost the whole song, it took me to understand what that meant. But yeah, good song. So yeah, if you guys like this video and you guys want to see more, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and like down below. And I'll see you guys later. Peace out.